貴重な先発投手です。
It's a different type of game. You learn patience and you learn, you know, what you don't think you are at the time, but when you get back here, it's like, wow, I unknowingly learned this and things like that. So it can help you out here.
こちらは南海ダイエーと3年間プレーしたバナザードです。
Well, the three years that I played in Japan, I enjoyed myself a lot. You know, it was a great experience. And I'm glad that I went through it. With Tony being there, experience, he's been in the league before. It's good. I just, you have any more players in Japan you don't need, we'll take them.
4番フィルダー、5番バナザードのアベックヒットで開幕ゲームを飾ったタイガース。見事ファンの期待に応えました。その後ガリクソンが1勝、フィルダーにも待望の一発が出て、このところ4連勝で現在2位。チームの快進撃、そして日本帰りトリオの活躍に、反日の街デトロイトの人たちは複雑な喜びをかみしめています。